go, now entering the ring, 6 rounds of boxing in the super lightweight division. Entering the ring first, fighting out of the blue corner, please welcome Alejandro Ochoa. Here we go, now in the ring, 6 rounds of boxing in the super lightweight division. This bout is sponsored in part by Kato's Auto Body. Introducing our referee in charge of this bout, Jerry Cantu. And now, introducing to you first, fighting out of the blue corner, he is wearing black trunks, trimmed in white. He is representing Boxing 2000 in Garden Grove by way of Mexico City, Mexico. He weighed in 138 pounds, his record 3 wins, 6 losses, 2 draws, with 1 win coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Alejandro Olimpio Maya Ochoa! His opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner. He is wearing black trunks, trimmed in gold. He is training out of Warzone Boxing in Rancho Cucamonga by way of Riverside, California. He weighed in 130 pounds. He brings to the ring an undefeated record. 5 wins, no losses, 2 draws, with 3 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Daniel Tulet Franco. Once again, our referee, Jerry Cantu, to give final instructions. Sixth and final round. Ladies and gentlemen, after six rounds of action, once again, let's give both fighters a big round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, after six rounds of action, we go to the scorecards. We have our decision. Judge at ringside, Jonathan Davis, scores about 59-55. Eddie Hernandez scores the bout 60-54. And Raul Kais Sr. scores the bout 58-56 in favor of our winner by unanimous decision.